I'm playing a guy who's got absolutely no backhand. So you keep creeping around to there. Well, somewhat closer to that. Even if you're on the border, too. Better than way over here on the bottom of three. Right? When we're hitting our forehand, our knuckle's almost at the bottom of three, close to four. One, two, three, four. So we're here. There's kind of a western. This is kind of not quite an extreme western. There's an extreme western. This is an eastern. So our continental is more of an eastern. If I'm trying to get tops of it, I'm on the border of one or two. There's no one necessarily to do that. If I'm one or two, there's a good tops of it. You really want to feel like you're pushing your palm to the floor. Pardon? Yeah, it's almost like you've got
too slow.
Still a bad toss.
Bad.
So
I let it drop too far, right?
You're pushing forward. Are you thinking of a location? So what is how's your brain helping you?
I'm not gonna send you a link.
It's called in-game defense. 100 little micro pieces to the conscious mind, not this nice one. So how you want to do that on the surf is, before you surf, think of where you want to surf and trust the terrain. No, trust the terrain. That seems outrageous.
Yeah, but...
Thank you.
because you've got plans. Of course.